Happy New Year, first gig of 2020, a new decade, a new Richard Parr doing stand-up comedy. I had a good first few days of the year, I tried to be fit, played football, was terrible, and then I had a fantastic uni reunion yesterday in London Bridge. A little bit too much beer to be had if I'm honest, still feeling a little bit rough today. But I'm off to do this stand-up comedy. It's part of the Max Turner competition at the Cavendish Arms, and hopefully it'll be good. We'll find out if it will be.
I've been extremely concerned that with World War III on the verge of happening, we might never have the final of this competition on February the 1st. What was Donald Trump thinking when he ordered the killing of the Iranian general? He did not think about that we won't find out who is the most talented comedian in Stockwell. How did I get this, good you ask? Great question. Really good question. I won't have time after the performance to give out autographs, so I'll do it now.
First room. Prop roll? Is that appropriate? Thank you. It's Richard Parr.
Yeah!
My gran, she keeps forgetting where she's put the custard and the rice pudding. I think she's got ambrosia. Oh, brilliant joke, Richard.
Yeah.
Hi.
We need to go back to that
curry. My brother can't face the train down to Brighton. I think he's got Clapham Junctionitis. Bloody brilliant.
I'm working towards the big semi-final at the Cavendish Arms for their big competition this month. I should really do what I did in the quarter-finals, or well, the first round, quarter-finals, because I got really far in the tournament so far. No, I'm through to the semi-finals, albeit there's like six different semi-finals, and I probably should do what I did in the last round, but I've been tinkering with a little idea. It might be a nice thing to practice on camera. It's getting a little bit late here, so I don't want to be too loud for the neighbours. It's nearly 10 o'clock. I'm going to do it quickly. I also want to do it before my housemate comes in because it's kind of embarrassing. But let's give it a go. I'll try and look at you. I've still got the notes here, so I'm still going through the notes, but let's see how it comes along. And action. In place of a speech, I've written a victory song. It's a little bit funny, these jokes that I tell. I'm not one of those comedians that will bore you to hell. I know it's not much, but it's the best they can do. My gift is my jokes, and here's one for you. I went on a date last week. Her name was Susan. Lucky girl. She told me her favorite food was potato-based. She said, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind, I have a passion for chips. I should have known as she walked in, as she was wearing wedges. She loved her chippy, her chippy chippy, her chippy chippy chips. McCain fries, McDonald's, she loved potato chips. Thank you very much, I'm Richard Parr. Have a great night. I was about to switch this off. That is it. And that's Grammarly. Let's talk about Grammarly. Let's talk about Grammarly. Just as long as you stand.
stay.